So feisty, so competitive, Osorio.
Well, she knows she's going to have to really try and step in here any extra time. A couple extra balls there from Osorio.
13-15.
Well, just incredible foot speed, dynamic, always with adjustment steps.
We were chatting before the match if the taping on her leg was going to be an issue. Not by the looks of it.
Brilliant forehand.
She needs to have the extra time on it though, just with that really far round grip that she's got.
Tidy bit of aggression here, sets up.
Exceptional movement.
Drop shot a little too obvious that time, opened up the racket face.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Big hitting, overpowering performance from the world number one. Iga Swiatek has wrapped up the first set in 37 minutes.
His forehand really starting to do some damage when she has time.
Nicely done there. Great depth on the return.
Has not taken a backward step at the start of this second set.
That's just too strong, isn't it? So clever. One step ahead.
Yep, great 1-2 combo.
15.
Oh, good movement. Great shape on this forehand. It's heavy. It's
15.
It's doing a lot off the court.
Still got something.
Two in a row.
Nicely done. She's made it.
Talk about seeing the spaces. Wow. Wraps it up in style, Iga Swiatek. Straight sets win, 6-2, 6-3, and our top seed is through to the third round here at the Australian Open.